Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the cage, fighting out of the red corner, Richard Salazar!
Y para los que dijeron que no le íbamos a lograr.
Así es mi compa Chinito Paca, pura fuerza rígida viejo.
La marca tiene sello SLDLC, con mi carnal duro nunca la bajé, por eso es que ahora se ando al 100, se no doy ni cómo bajarle.
Yo sé que el Arturo nunca va a rajarse, pa' el problema listo pa' fiestarse, con su tracatera puesta pa' que pase. Arriba la mafia, somos de la calle.
And introducing his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, please welcome to the cage, Byron Vaya! Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, this man is a mixed martial artist. He stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 137 pounds. Fighting out of San Diego, California, representing City Boxing, coached by Carlos Baruch Ferreira, Richard Salazar! And introducing his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, this man is a mixed martial artist. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, representing Uprise MMA, coached by Pete Panos, Byron Vaya!
Thank you. find your lock. Find your lock, Rich. Find your lock.
Good.
Don't let
you
stand up.
Way up.
Yeah. Punch the body there. Punch.
Set it, put it down.
Where's
hustle won't quit. Shine like no other. I be deep. I'm Ice-T, she Coco. She got nothing, dip up. Her ass fat, face so-so. No paper trail, no phone call, no emails, no photo. Jet back shop.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of action, we go to the judges' scorecards for their decision. The judges score this bout 29-28 blue, 29-28 red, and 29-28 blue for winner by split decision out of the blue corner, Byron!